connecting Automation Studio to Industrial Physics via OPC-UA. In order to use OPC-UA system, it must be enabled in the CPU configuration in the Automation Studio physical view. The next step is to add OPC-UA default view to the OPC-UA directory in the Automation Studio configuration view under connectivity. Select all the variables you want to use and set them to active. Keep in mind that only initialized variables can be seen here. The project can now be compiled and transferred. Before the first use, be sure to copy the OPC-UA DLL file from the Industrial Physics Installation folder to Technology Plugins. Then, add the object OPC-UA-COM from the Industrial Physics Knowledge Center. Select the added object and copy the link from the Read-Only tab. Before exiting, click on Full Rebuild. Paste the link into your browser. Chrome is recommended. Variables starting with a double colon belong to Automation Studio. Variables starting with IP belong to Industrial Physics. Select the Industrial Physics object that contains the variables you want to use. Destination determines where the variable will be written to. Source determines the origin of the signal. Enable all the variables you want to use by clicking on the flag icon. Save the configuration, then click on Create Mapping Model Script. Open and copy the script. Paste the script into the model script of the previously added object. Then click on Full Rebuild. As soon as both programs are running, Automation Runtime can now communicate with Industrial Physics.